did was he rubbed his penis in between my thighs until he ejaculated. He did not penetrate me ever anally because he knew I was so young, he probably would have destroyed me as a young boy. So he never entered my anal cavity. What he did was he humped on my thighs until he masturbated and he ejaculated because he knew if I went home walking funny that adults would see.